These are not memories. This story is not even my own.
We are all in complete agreement on what should be said. I'm told by our people, inclusive of Harold Brown and others who are familiar in detail with nuclear technology, there is no danger from this. The B-52 carrying nuclear weapons, all of which were unarmed, crashed, and we anticipate no danger from it.
We're only images. Capture something, but not everything.